The Honourable Home Minister has given a Twitter statement saying that today being the Hindi day, he said that Hindi should be the national language. In fact, the India is a secular country where different religion, different caste, different communities, different language is there in India. That is the beauty of India. That is the unity and diversity is the root cause for keeping everybody together. The people of this country, whether it is northeast, whether it is south, north and western part of India, they love their language. Tamil is a very ancient language. And the pride of Tamil is always there in Tamil Nadu. Northeastern people, though they speak their own language, they respect the language of their state. And Gujarati, Marathi, Kannada, Malayalam, Telugu, all the languages, the people, they respect the language of their region. Therefore, trying to push Hindi alone is not going to keep the country together. We have to respect all religion. We have to respect all languages. We have to respect all culture. That is the mool mantra of Indian, the system of governance. I think the Honorable Home Minister will review the Twitter that has been given to him, because the sentiment of the people of the Tamil Nadu is affected, and there is a lot of opposition from Tamil people of our Puducherry. Also, there is the kind of criticism coming on that. I hope and trust the Honorable Home Minister will consider the sentiments of the people of the southern region.